Today we will learn Maharashtra's most favorite recipe, Kande Pohe. Not only is it a breakfast staple of a majority of Marathi homes, it is also extremely delicious and healthy. So let's get started. Take 2.5 cups of thick poha or flattened rice like so. Normally I would take like a handful of poha per person. Now we'll wash it thoroughly and keep it a little damp. We'll notice that there is a slight increase in the volume. Take 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. Add 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, some curry leaves, and a lot of green chilies slit. 2 finely chopped onions, and salt to taste. Kande Pohe literally means flattened rice cooked in onion. When you add salt to the onions, it cooks faster. We'll now cover it and cook for about 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of sugar. You may also add some peanuts, but this is my favorite, one boiled potato and of course wet poha. Now give it a good mix. Now add some chopped cilantro or dhania and freshly grated coconut. Now mix again. You have no idea how amazing these flavors turn out to be. The perfect Kande Pohe is rightly salty, slightly spicy and sweet, and also a little tangy. So it's time to add lemon juice. So friends, if you enjoyed watching our video, which we hope you did, do like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon of your favorite channel, Yummy Culture. Ooh, so yummy.